What do you think?
It's great.
Do you think it's an issue that I'm on parole? Sorry?
I just made a stupid joke about being on parole.
So you're a writer?
Yes.
I'm assuming this is a work in progress.
I'm trying.
Are you bringing up with me?
Hey, what's up? Ben lives here.
What?
Hey.
So we're neighbors.
Hi.
Hi.
It's weird. It's kind of like a crazy ex-girlfriend thing to do.
Do you speak? I mean, I didn't know that he lived there.
Ow. Oh my God, are you okay?
I'm fine.
We're gonna get a new cat.
Where'd the blood come from?
So how are you?
It's going pretty well. I'm on the road.
Wait, you're touring?
I'm sorry, I meant the figurative road. I see how that would be misleading.
Are you guys dating?
Yeah.
Cool. Great. Do you think you could back off Ben a little bit?
I live here.
Yeah, I can see you when you're creeping outside his window.
Definitely not creeping. Why is it a crime to want to be friends with your ex-boyfriend?
What's going on with Ben?
Nothing.
He's probably still in love with you.
He's almost certainly still in love with you.
You ready?
Yes, born ready.
I don't know what I'm doing.
You wanna go get drunk?
Yes.
I thought that if I ended it, that it would be less painful later on, but it wasn't. I think about you all the time. I don't wanna change, no, I don't.